So here's your image loaded in Photoshop. I'm going to select the Spot Healing Brush tool. Got a really big radius. I can adjust the radius. I'm going to keep it about that size. A little bit bigger to cover the whole bush. And I'm going to click on one click here. And that's what I end up with.